Well, excuse me, Sheila, but it wasn't that simple. Ha! Give me 15 seconds with Kyle and I'll have that door open. Kyle, this is your mother. You will open this door right now.
No, I won't.
Yes, I see what you mean, Sheila. That was very impressive.
Kyle, if you don't do as you're told, I'm going to be very angry.
Well, you made me eat feal and didn't tell me what it was. So go ahead and be angry, you baby cow-killing bitch.
Very persuasive.
Ah! Open this door! Open this door!
Let me try. Butters?
Butters, this is your father.
Oh, sweet Jesus. But what do I do?
Be strong, Butters. You know to come to this.
Butters, answer me.
But Dad, they're angry at me. Don't care. I'll tell you what to say.
Butters, right now.
Dad, why don't you suck my fat one?
What?
Oh, sweet Jesus.
What's gotten into them?
All right, Stanley, this has gone on long enough. Your little game is over.
This isn't a game, Mom. We're not coming out until we know the cows will be safe.
Well, that's fine. You boys can just stay in there and starve to death. Us parents are going to go to Pizza Shack and have pepperoni pizzas and ice cream.
Oh, God damn it, you guys.
Cartman, stay away from that door.
You'll have to come out sooner or later, boys. The longer you wait, the more trouble you'll be in.
Round one is over. We made it.
We didn't make it. Your mom is right, douchebag. What are we going to do, stand here until we starve?
Our parents would never let us starve. They're bluffing. This is the battle of wills. If we hold out long enough, they'll give in.
But we will have to sleep, dude.
Three of us can sleep while one keeps watch. We'll shift every couple of hours.
But hey, this is going to be just like Vietnam, huh, fellas? Whoopee!
We'll stay in this room with these baby cows for as long as it takes.